an answer to the semi-finals. Whoever wins this will be the final boss of the 1v1 tournament. Oh no!
Tango not taking that sound very well.
Both sides. Both pretty much neck and neck at this point. It's nice to see that both are not. Okay, that's understandable, because like Ando, like on paper, did the repo abusing, but like he was stuck there.
Yeah.
So in that case, I can understand that.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
It's takes from both sides, but Zip is somewhat tactical. Ando was the dark horse of this tournament the whole time.
I think he has a good shot at winning it.
Yeah, I'd say he's going to be the final boss of this tournament. Final boss. Even if you do beat him, like in the finals, you still have to beat him again. This is double elimination. Oh, but Ando messes up. I don't know why people don't just slow down before that awkward jump.
Yeah.
Safer and like. Ooh, big games, spicy.
Oh no!
Oh! That's gonna hurt his morale quite a bit.
That's unfortunate.
Oh, I just realized I've been appearing offline this whole time. Well. Ooh, Zipper with the... very risky shot at that. Oh, but mess up the next one. Ironic, because the one he messed up was technically easier than the one he took beforehand. Both fucked up. Turn up.
That one's kinda hard.
It's not hard, you just have to slow down and hope that the person behind you doesn't bump into you and screw you over.
Yeah.
Which happens all the time on a special basis. It's actually a really hard. That happens in Venice as well. You're like that first corner right after that small little bridge. I can slip down, because like I don't really want to bump into any of those chairs. And there was someone behind me as well. There's a glitcher right behind me, so slow down. He didn't, he pushed me into the chair in one direction, didn't it?
Yeah, that happens.
Cough, when you pick the start. Looking back, it's funny though. I was not happy at the I was falling through there. Stop warning for fuck's sake. What the fuck? Just skip the game if you don't like dog, but like, come on. Has a factory. This is looking to be Zipper's track because he knows the shortcut and Andor does not. Yeah, Andor doesn't know the shortcut, so Zipper's gonna win this easy. Unless Zipper manages to fuck get up everywhere else aside from the shortcut. So from what we can tell in this first lap, Andor seems to have better pace than Zipper, but Zipper knows the shortcut, so he manages to pull ahead just that time again.
Andor hung.
But that's what matters in this track. I have to look into that shortcut myself, actually. Ooh, Andor taking that section flawless.
Oh, Zipper spun out.
Oh, that's what you get for abusing the shot. Well, not abusing the shot, it's a legitimate shot. So it's high risk, high reward.
And Zipper, once again out.
Zipper really wants to make that shortcut work in this last lap. And making a mistake as well at that last corner. What did you want to do that too much anymore? Ooh! I'm not making a mistake, but Zipper making an even bigger mistake. So the gap does not close.
Oh, the honking. The disrespect.
If you don't like the honking, just beat the game. I've had this game before. Ooh, no!
That's a costly mistake.
Big mistake. That's what you get for honking horns so much. Oh, wow, that's a
Uh-oh.
Oh my god. Oh.
This is looking very close. But Andor, the last corner!
That's the second time that Andor has choked. At the last corner, the last section. It was way close that needed to be. Seemingly very strong on this track, but we've never seen Zipper on this track before, so he's on this table. Better line for that section pulls ahead of Zipper.
Zipper messes up. But let's see how the bridge goes.
I'm the technique safe. Zeku also technique safe, but one of his wheels clicks the grass at the wrong part and it spins out because of it. Yeah, that goes a throttle, that wouldn't happen. This is gonna go down to the wire, I feel.
Yeah.
Which is what you want. In a 1v1. Ooh! Turned in a bit too early and just crashed into the bridge and things. Still not big enough of a mistake to allow it to catch up too much. On the last lap.
On the last bridge.
Anna's gonna play this very safe. Yeah, he's not taking anything too risky.
And Zipper gets stuck.
Yeah. That's 2-2. Same. As Kung Fu Pian would put it. I bet this is going to be either Penny Racer's Caves or Overground for the last track. Please pick Overground. Aw, oh, fuck you. Alright, last race for today. Zip starts off with the boost, gives himself an early lead. Onda messed up the line! Oh no, that's gonna be possible.
This could be it.
I mean, not yet.
Zip needs to make some mistakes, so.
Zipper could stop making a mistake and make mistakes.
Oh, but Anna makes another one.
Well, a nice try on the butt.
That's
it. Yeah, I have to head off for now.
Alright, see ya.
Good races.